Hi, I'm FreakShow379, and I'm going to show you how to make cool characters on the computer, dedicated to my cousin Amber. There's a website that I will link into the sidebar, and for you to see all the different ones that you can make or whatever. So I'm going to show you how to do it. To make a simple heart. Okay, so you press Alt, right? You just hold Alt. You press 3, but you keep holding them, right? You're holding them right now. But before you lift the 3, you have to lift the Alt first, like this. And you might get a couple extra 3s, but see, you get a heart. It's that simple. But sometimes with the 2 numbers, it gets harder. See? Like with 13, it makes a music note. Okay, you press Alt, and then you kind of hold both of them. But you have to press the one first, like this. Like that. See, get a close up. See, you press Alt, and then you go. Okay, don't. See, and then you might have a couple extra 3s because you hold it too long, but. So you go, you do it like a little horse. Sometimes it might not work, but just keep trying, you'll get it. Because practice makes perfect. So, subscribe, comment, rate, favorite, watch it, woo, do all that stuff.